Nescafe Basement, Season 4.
I think ये बहुत ही unique initiative है Nescafe Basement का, because this song is going to be an all-girls song. I mean, not just the vocalist who are girls, but the violin player in the background you could hear, Sharun making Amal practice. Amal is the new violin player for the song. And इसी तरह female guitar player, female bass player, फीमेल सितार प्लेयर. कमाल बात है कि उन सबको इकट्ठे ही एक अपॉर्चुनिटी मिल रही है, जिसमें टुगेदर दे कैन बिकम अ बैंड, टुगेदर दे कैन परफॉर्म दिस.
Hi, my name is Sanya Shahzad and I'll be playing bass in this song for Nescafe Basement.
Because it's an all-girls song, so it's a really good way to empower women in Pakistan where it's needed.
बहुत अच्छा एक्सपीरियंस है, क्योंकि पाकिस्तान में लड़कियां नहीं हैं जो सारे इंस्ट्रूमेंट प्ले करें, तो इसमें काम करके बड़ा अच्छा लगा, बड़ा मजा आया.
Well, so far much better than I expected. A collaboration between such brilliant women from different parts of this city as well as the country, and to be working with them is a huge honor.
Hi guys, this is Michelle and I'm a drummer, and aaj hum log bahut saare excited hain aur hum log apna gana record karne ja rahe hain.
This is definitely going to be one of my favorite songs that I'm performing on the season.
I am so excited for this song. The whole reason why I came back to season 4 was because of this song. It's very interesting. It's all girls.
बहुत अच्छा सॉन्ग था, बहुत लाइवली था, इट वाज अ लॉट ऑफ फन वर्किंग विद दीस गाइस.
इट्स बीन रियल फन एंड आई एम होपिंग टू रिमेंबर दिस एक्सपीरियंस इन फ्यूचर.
इट्स अ ग्रेट एपिसोड ओवरऑल एंड वी वर्क रियली हार्ड फॉर इट एंड आई होप दैट इट टर्न्स आउट रियली वेल.
I think this is a really great initiative that Zulfi Bhai has introduced through Nescafe Basement.
I think people should love it. Even just for the idea that there is an all girls band that is here in Pakistan playing all these instruments, I think it's a big statement.
Nescafe Basement, Season 4.